this for the outright. So you just watch the other, and you're thinking, "Oh, this okay, oh, this is doable."
Do this, but you know, he's got my old caddy Mitch Knox has been with Jason for quite some time, and we got really good at reading greens together. I think that's one of the things that Mitch brings to a player like Jason, another set of eyes that you can really rely on.
A chance.
That is right where they were pointing.
They're all going in. Can't miss.